The lizard freezes in shock. The mantis takes full advantage. It may not inject any venom like the ants, but its jaws are fearsome weapons. The lizard, stupefied with pain, believes it can still shake off its attacker. Now the giant mantis switches over from being the hunted to the hunter. Anything that moves is fair game. It sets to work without a moment's delay. In a few hours, the lizard will be a mere skeleton. The contrast could hardly be more extreme.